My name is Azucena González, and I'm a PhD student at McMaster University. So I work on creating nanoparticles, so that's the small spheres, and inside of them I try packing antibiotics, and the end goal is to have nanoparticles that can look and reach the site of infection so that we aim to kill the infections right in the place and we don't have to kill all the microbiome that's in the rest of the body. I'm passionate about my research because by 2050 there's going to be more people dead by antibiotic resistance than cancer. So that's a huge reason to work on it. Also because it's really cool to create spheres that are so tiny and that can help so much, and to engineer things at that level. I went to San Jose, California to Women in Engineering International Leadership Conference. It was created by the IEEE. The conference was, there were a lot of women there, and they were really supportive. So we talked about topics like the wage gap. We also talked about strategies to get a better salary and to be more confident in ourselves. I think it's important for women to be with more women that have had the problems that they are probably facing right now. For example, one of the main topics that was talked about was, could we really have kids and have a career at the same time? And then there, we could actually talk to people and have their experiences. So there's people that say that they rather not have kids, and there's people that say that there's a specific age that it's helpful. So I think it's important to have women talking to other women, especially in that case, a lot of women were already in high ranks of whatever they were doing, so they could pass experience to us. For some reason, we're only 13% of the engineers working in Canada. So I think it's important to push women and to create a land that is equal for both women and men.